Listen, I'm from the Bronx, so you need to keep it simple. Why is the bank buying all this missive guidance stuff from Calvini? I don't get it.
The windows, they're closed.
You need to relax.
I'm more comfortable tense.
You came to us, remember? You wanted a way out, and now I'm here offering you one.
I only met you 30 minutes ago, and now you expect me just to walk away from everything I know. Put my life in your hands.
You want a little more time to think things through, I get it. Well, we're gonna need another meet. And I'm gonna need to see some paper.
Yes.
Now get out of the car.
Bella?
You done?
Yeah, I just met with him. Oh, he's real. He's real enough to blow this thing wide open.
He told me the bank's buying $200 million worth of missile guidance systems.
What do they need those for?
I don't know.
You gonna see him a second time?
Yeah, yeah. Listen, we're gonna meet again. He's agreed to bring me paper.
Right, I'll call you later. Thanks, Al.
Are you experiencing any blurred or double vision?
No. Nothing.
Just follow the light, please.
It's been noted that you were experiencing some ringing in your ears.
Yes.
Well, we'd like to keep you here overnight for observation.
That won't be necessary. Where's my colleague?
Thomas Schumer.
It was definitely a heart attack.
Acute myocardial infarction, yes.
Penlight, can I use it?
What are you doing?
Can you help me turn him over?
I'm afraid I can't allow
you
to...
help me. We need to contact the Berlin police and request an immediate autopsy.
Why?
Because I don't think this man died of natural causes.